Hey guys, Felipe here with Off Leash Canine Training. Here we have Dude. Dude is a 1.5-year-old Rottie. He comes to us owner complaints, just trying to get ahead of the game. He has had a few tendencies to growl at people with some kind of overhead movement, outstretched hands. Never bitten anybody, never lashed out, just a little bit of growling and a little bit of resource guarding. I haven't seen any of it. I'll try to get some video for you if I can find any instances where it happens. But let's go ahead and see what he can do as of right now. Dude. That's a good boy, dude. Good job, buddy. Dude, down. Can you lay down? Good. Good boy. That's a good job, buddy. That's a good boy. Good job. Dude, come. Come. Yeah. Good boy. Good job, Bubba. Dude, can we walk? Heel. No, dude. Heel. 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 Feel? Good. Good job. So as you can see, he does know some of his basic commands. Sit, lay down. And on heel, he's a little bit distracted, kind of going where he wants when he wants. But check back with us in exactly 14 days, and you'll see a crisp, brand new dude.
Music.